SHAS'LA Tao Shang serves as a pilot of the Fire Caste, earning the name Longstrike during his battle against the Imperials as a member of an armoured interdiction cadre. The railgun of his Hammerhead gunship sundered many Leman Russ tank companies within the western deserts of the Sept World to Ross. Outnumbered 6-1 against the smoke-belching armoured vehicles of the Astra Militarum, Shang wasted no ammunition until the horizon was littered with burning wreckages. Losing every one of his bondmates during the battle, Shang used the terrain to protect his gunship from arms fire until reinforcements of Razor Shark strike fighters carried the day. Redeployed to the front lines of the continued advances of the battles of Taross, Longstrike's legend as the Titan Slayer began with his destruction of a Warhound Titan, destroyed with a precise headshot from his vehicle's cannon. Chosen to test a prototype XV-02 pilot battlesuit, outfitted with upgraded interfaces and artificial intelligence functions, the capabilities of his Hammerhead battle tank exceeded that of even the most brilliant disconnected pilot. Now interfacing directly with his gunship's chassis, Longstrike's capabilities improved drastically, his accuracy exceeding that of advanced targeting relays and ability to adapt with his cadre, requiring no need of additional crew members. Preferring to observe the battle from the vulnerable position of his cupola, his statement of Vras Alshon, Quin Sha, or some traditions refuse to die, belies his need to adhere to the traditions of his academy training. Demanding his men to rigidly conduct drill maneuvers regularly to keep their skills sharp, his team's targeting matrices are memorized by heart by all who fight at his side. Requested to conduct the Talisera bonding ritual by his cadre, Longstrike refused to renew his bonds of camaraderie. His vow to never again lose bondmates in the fires of battle, turning his demeanor to that of a detached yet dutiful soldier. Famed for his involvement during the Battle of Mugalaf Bay during the Third Sphere of Expansion, Longstrike felled countless bunker encampments and gun positions within the narrow streets of the Hive City, protecting his infantry kin from ambushes and armored assaults. Longstrike's perfect aim is cemented in legend amongst his Firecast peers. Accruing titles such as the Terror of Taross, Gunship Ace, and Hero of Tau, the deeds of Longstrike continue to inspire generations of new pilots of the Tau Academies.